My worries started late last year when my brother decided to sell the house that we co-own. Worry ko kasi, pag binenta namin tong bahay na to, saan ako titira? Kasi feeling ko, sa presyo ng mga bahay ngayon, I won't be able to afford to live anywhere. Parang I can't afford to buy a house. I'm doing the numbers. Kahit anong gawin ko, hindi ko ma-afford na makabili ng bahay on my own. So anong gagawin ko?
Kanation, it's Robin Ning. Ning, the story with Mouse. Of course, we've known Mouse a long time, and we've helped him in many situations.
Right.
This particular case, you know, was very stressful for him, right?
Yeah.
His brother starting a new business and needs his equity. Mm-hmm. Forcing Mouse to kind of find something, mm-hmm. right? Mm-hmm. Obviously, prices are high. He's on his own. Mm-hmm. Wants to be in certain areas, mm-hmm. right?
Nung the brother would like to put the property in the market already, parang mm-hmm. tinatanong niya, oh my gosh, do I need to look for a place right. first before I put the property in the market? Hindi siya mapalagay kung what needs to be done first. Mm-hmm. And so we were able to, you know, show him yun pong mga possibilities na property para at least magkaroon siya ng idea, you know, kung ano yung mabibili niyang bahay based dun sa equity. Kasi that's very important, Robert, right?
Even though, you know, Mouse is a little stressed, he's very logical, he thinks through things.
Yeah.
And so, you know, one thing that we had to do also is kind of change his perspective on how to live, right?
Yes.
We started with location first.
Yes.
Right? Mm-hmm. One of his favorite cities, Walnut Creek, California,
yeah.
for many, many reasons, right?
Right. Mm-hmm.
But very expensive to replace his single family home over there.
Right.
You know, fortunately for Mouse, he's 50, over 55, mm-hmm. right at 55.
Mm-hmm.
And so he qualifies for a terrific neighbor, you know, this district neighborhood of Rossmore. So he's right off downtown Walnut
yeah.
Creek in a community that is very safe,
mm-hmm.
Pet friendly golf
yeah.
course.
Mm-hmm.
And so we've taken him from, you know, this mm-hmm. situation of selling his home mm-hmm. with his brother and
right.
put him in his favorite place, Walnut Creek, California.
Right. So how did we do that po? So what happened was, inilagay po yung property sa market because that needs to happen. Dahil when we purchase a property for him, kinakailangan po na makita nung seller na yung property, yung proceeds nung sale will be used to purchase. Kaya po we have to show na meron tayong the property is already on the market.
Mm-hmm.
And then what happened po was nagkataon na yung listing, yung selling ng property needs to close first mm-hmm. before mag-close yung kanyang purchase.
Yeah.
And so what happened is he were able to get a rent back.
Yeah, and so a rent back is where you sell mm-hmm. and you rent back from the buyer for
yeah.
a specific period of time.
Right.
Giving yourself time to mm-hmm. you know, either fix up your place, find a place,
yeah.
whatever. And it's a very good way of transitioning out of your home.
Right. So, Robert, timing is everything for Mouse, right? I mean, yun pong kanyang timing to sell. So now, nakabili na siya ng bahay. He were able to put a down payment, enough down payment doon para dun sa kanyang payment. And then, he still had some cash in the bank. And that's
yeah.
because of the market today. We need to always look at the market and see what it's doing para po to protect ourselves. Kasi it's our money dapat
mm-hmm.
na, you know, we don't want to lose, obviously.
So, finally, in the next few days, I'll be moving into my new house. And I'm so relieved. Kasi nahanap nga ni na Robin Ning yung bagong bahay na lilipatan ko. I know I wouldn't have been able to do it without them. I was so frantic, you know, just a few months ago. I mean, totoo pala yung pag sinasabi nilang hindi ka makatulog, lahat nag-worry ka. Dinaanan ko lahat yon, but now I guess I'll be in a much better place. And that's all thanks to Robin Ning.
So, Kanation, if you have any questions for us, give us a call at 888-860-9530 or you can visit us online.
Any questions, po, about real estate or loans or investments, mm-hmm. just give us a call or you can go to our website
right.
and schedule yourself for a free consultation with either Robert or Ning.
That's true. So, from Robin Ning, until next time,
bye.
Bye.